Volvo EV's interiors will go leather-free by 2030. Volvo interiors will go vegan by next decade. Volvo decided to build leather-free interiors for their upcoming EVs. 1 second before we start the video, kindly subscribe to this channel. That will motivate us to make more videos like this. Your support is very important for us. Only, you can help us to reach the next milestone. Now, let's get started. Volvo Cars confirmed their upcoming models will be leather-free by 2030. All future Volvo cars beginning with the C40 Recharge will be leather-free, but not completely vegan. Volvo is planning to reduce the use of residual products from livestock production found in plastics, rubber, lubricants, and adhesives. Volvo's first all-electric model, the XC40 Recharge, is currently in production. The C40 Recharge represents the future of Volvo and shows where we are going, Henrik Green, Volvo Chief Technology Officer, said in a press statement. It is fully electric, offered online only with a convenient care package, and will be available for quick delivery. Getting a new Volvo was never this attractive. Volvo is going leather-free with claims of taking an ethical stand for animal welfare in its fully electric cars. The Swedish automakers also confirmed that they will use a quarter of the material will be recycled and bio-based content in its new cars by 2025. Volvo's head of design Robin Page said, "For someone who loves leather, but is aware of the negative effects of leather on the environment, this is a good, modern way to capture the properties, but is the right material for the future." Volvo is planning to use Nordico. It is made up of textiles derived from recycled materials, like polyethylene terephthalate. Also, they will use material from sustainable forests in Sweden and Finland, and corks recycled from the wine industry. Volvo also said it would continue to offer wool blend options from suppliers that are certified to source responsibly. Finding products and materials that support animal welfare will be challenging, but that is no reason to avoid this important issue, said Stuart Templer, Volvo Cars Director of Global Sustainability. In March, Volvo Cars, Sweden owned by China's Zhejiang Geely Holding Group, said it planned to become a fully electric car company by the year 2030. There is no long-term future for cars with an internal combustion engine. We are firmly committed to becoming an electric-only car maker, and the transition should happen by 2030, Henrik Green, said Volvo Cars Chief Technology Officer. Volvo is currently in search of developing and finding alternative high-quality and sustainable materials for their new EVs. By 2025, Volvo is planning to achieve 25% of all materials used in its products be recycled and bio-based materials. By 2040, Volvo aims to be entirely carbon neutral. Many top brands like BMW, Mini, Nissan, Volkswagen, and Kia have redesigned their brand logo. All of them going with trendy as well as simplified and minimal versions of their current existing logo designs. The Sweden car maker will also now use a new and much simplified Iron Mark logo. The Volvo also have designed a trendy logo, which looks like a simplified circle with the arrow on top, offset to the right with Volvo lettering in the center. What do you think about this? Let me know this by commenting below. I would love to see them. I can go through your comments and share my feedback. Thanks for watching this video completely. Kindly subscribe to this channel and hit the like button. Thanks again, have a great day.